Lloyd Fine, Denise Appare, Alice Quebec.
I got him. There he goes.
Amy Berkowitz, Dan McNeil, Matt Bonarosa.
He's already back already.
Rich Strong, John Condas, Mary Snow.
He didn't waste any time.
Here we are at Danny's graduation, 1980, waiting for Danny to meet us build Building 5, and we could have a complete interview with him. But now we are filming the ending of Danny's graduation, and all I can say is, happy graduation, Danny. You shooting? As we said before, we'd interview Danny, and here he is. Danny, what have you got to say about passing this school and getting out of it?
It was a piece of cake.
A piece of cake?
Yeah.
Would like to see a report card, Danny?
That's gone already.
That's gone already.
Yeah.
Well, are you glad that you're out of school?
Am I glad I'm out of school? Definitely.
Well, we certainly are, too.
Some people say they'd do it all over again. I wouldn't.
You wouldn't do it all over again? Have you any plans for the future?
Yeah, sit home and just stay in bed.
Any plans for, no plans for college?
No plans for college, no plans for work. Unemployment, beer, and that's it.
Well, that's our story with Danny. And till next week, goodbye, and have a nice weekend.
You smoke pot
at all times.
Okay, we have Jason Krenkel here.
Okay, we have Jason Krenkel here.
How old are you, Jay?
Six.
What are you doing today?
Going to the bank with my dad.
Yeah, where were you last night?
At Danny's graduation.
Uh-huh. And then you came back to Gallagher's?
Yep.
And you had a party?
Yeah.
You were dancing?
What?
Were you dancing?
A little bit.
What kind of dancing were you doing?
I don't know.
Like this?
Yeah.
I see you have your name on your shirt.
Yep.
Where'd you get that nice shirt?
Jim Jones.
For Christmas?
Yeah.
It was a present, huh?
Yep.
And where are you going now besides the bank?
Get a haircut. Yep.
Done, right?
Yep.
Get them all cut off real short.
Yep.
Did you play kickball today?
Yeah, two times.
How'd you do?
Good.
Thank you.
A little while ago, we went into the studio, and this is the first song we ever wrote. It's called Dry Ice, another instrumental.
And we still have some film left here. Thank you.
Thank you.